met up as a group of 15 of us, I believe there are, down in Grafton with the other apprentices, and I reckon it must have taken 3 days and they were your best friends. Like, it was, you know, we all still keep in communication throughout. When we're not at Grafton, we're always talking and always communicating, and it's absolutely awesome comparing experiences with different depots right across the state, how they do things differently, or you know, even just their type of work, everything changes throughout where they are, and it's they've made it really, really easy to live away from home for that week at training, or whether you have struggling with anything, you can always ask other apprentices. They're always there to help you, and they're a really, really great bunch of people.